No, you tagged Lucy.
It's everyone's damn names are the same. That's why I didn't change mine.
No way. You know you ping a Lucy.
Yeah. Yeah, I meant Andy.
Are we doing a Vihilla first or no?
Yeah.
Okay. Fine by me.
Do I have to buff up for that? No, right?
Yes. It's faster.
Yeah. Well, like, consumables, what I mean.
So are we doing Hilla first or?
Yeah.
I guess Zen will enter and ask the same question.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Whenever there's a boss that, like, I don't really want to buff up for, I usually just use Green Pot and Meister skill. Because those are, like... Yeah.
Save your Meister, though.
Oh, true. Yeah, you're right. You are right.
Yeah, I'll start adding people. And we'll queue.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna go buy green pots too. Every time.
I had to like force myself to start doing Monster Park again every day because like, it's such a chore, honestly. But
it is.
I feel like I need to as well. I'm too lazy. Oh, nice! I got the labyrinth.
AKA. Cool. Oh, wait, no, that's good, because we're doing Vihilla.
Yeah. Ow.
Hey, what's up, Thom? How you doing, man?
Lucy on?
Hope so. Oh, here, let me buy my Legion buff before I forget.
Eddie's ready, so I'm guessing he's ready.
He's on the wrong character.
Oh, sick. I got MVP superpower, too.
Nice. Did I get that? No, I didn't. Unfortunate.
Very unfortunate.
Yo, Zen, you're unbanned.
A few more days.
Did you figure out what you got banned for? Like, did they tell you? Or did you know?
I know, like, the reason.
Okay.
But they didn't give you
the clip? I
don't
know what the clip is. No. I didn't bother asking as well. So I was like, yeah, whatever.
Are we talking Twitch here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No, don't worry. He's not banned from me.
Yeah, I was like, what? Hello?
I'm banned, but I'm ready to run the platform.
Hey, Chelsea, thanks for stopping by. How are you doing tonight? It's good to see you.
You can really be whenever. Or actually, we're queuing, right?
No, we're doing Hilla.
All right, Hilla. All right, my bad.
Hey, Goran. Hey, Zerker. How you guys doing? After this,
Hilla. So
after this stream, maybe we could play some Carl or something if you guys have time.
Oh wait, let me get the quest first.
Oh, true. I should get my my spark quest.
Yo, clear the labyrinth dungeon. Let's go. Wow.
Make sure we're on channel 10.
Channel 10.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm getting my spark quest. Oh, sweet. I got labyrinth dungeon too. Okay, I'm going to a queueable spot. Let me make sure I'm on the same channel.
That is fucking base.
Of course, I'm the only person who's not on the right channel. Figures. There we go.
It's fine.
Hey, Kevin. How you doing, dog? How long are you going to be streaming for, do you think? I'm just going to be running these two bosses. After that, I'll probably just talk about how the run went. And then after that, you know, we'll be good to go. For those who are here right now and are interested in this, I know some people have been asking for training streams. That will be possible now.
One reason I wish I had my
Frenzy Totem. Because I actually have a Frenzy Totem to use right now. So I will be doing that. It's just, you know, whenever I feel like it. Sometimes I don't really feel like streaming. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
All right, I'm on the bottom left.
Bottom right.
West. Yeah, me on the left.
Turn off SFX.
Oh, no wonder I didn't have game sound. I was adjusting the wrong. Still pretty low.
Yeah, I turn on SFX for the events. Want to hear the voice acting?
Yeah. It's still so quiet.
We just found.
I just found someone.
I found someone.
Howdy.
I'm on the bottom right.
Okay.
What up, you thick cocked motherfucker? Hey, bro. What's up, man?
Wait,
you've probably got a rather large member yourself. And Zyru, my man, how you doing, Vince? I really hope Misusing TV shows up. I'm excited. Misusing TV in the party is Matt.
I found it. I found the exit.
Oh, nice.
What the fuck?
Where you at?
Easy fucking clap. Just go top whoever left. Is in my map.
Yeah.
Oh, top that. Left. Perfect.
Just try to get into the middle, and then it's just all left, left, and then.
I guess I am not. Here we are again, pizza.
Vince says, "How you doing, Mason?" Honestly, I've been better. Right now, I'm going through like some weird, stressful period where I'm worrying about going back to school. Kind of irrational, seeming as I still have a very healthy chunk of my break left. It's just I honestly hate living in university so much. It's just lonely and boring, and I'm not some like social butterfly that always wants to like go out and do shit, you know. So it's just kind of one of those things.
And you can't come from the right. Whoever.
No, I was stuck in my map.
And some people shit on me for that. They're like, "How could you possibly get bored of university?" But it's just those are the people that like don't understand my temperament. Like, I'm there to pass my classes and then get out, man. You feel me, Exotic? Okay, I'm glad I'm not alone in this. It's just living in the damn dorms, man. I don't like being away from home. It's just uncomfortable, mainly because I actually hate my roommates with a passion, and I just don't even communicate with them because they're slobs.
I don't think I've ever lost a school in this.
It's like, I don't know. School's always been one of those things for me. I view it, which is a bad way to view it, by the way. It's like, I always view it as like some trial and error thing to where, like, you just do all this shit, and then at the end of the semester, they essentially tell you if you're good enough or not.
No.
So that's something I'm getting over, but yeah.
Want to
get in Discord? Oh, Zerker, to get in Discord. Okay. I was gonna say, I'm in the middle of something. I can't.
Oh my.
Okay, I should be pretty close to the exit here, guys.
Someone went above the portal and can't come in.
Can I go left?
I hope that's not me.
Fuck.
Nah, that's you. I think that's you.
Excellent.
Yeah. Right and then just go down.
I thought it was top left.
Yeah, it's under you, but you can't get in that way.
Oh, I see. Okay. So go right, then go down? Or... What the hell?
Alright, Matt, just keep on going left.
Nice.
Left.
Nice.
Just keep on going left.
Okay.
Lily, go to where Matt is right now. You see where he is? Or where he was?
I was on the right side.
I'm like missing one of the like bound soldiers. I can't find him.
Okay, I don't think he's in our map.
Dude. Oh, there he is.
No, he is. No, Mason is. I just went in this room.
Okay.
You go right, down, 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 and then just go left from there.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. On my way. Exotic says... My old flatmate was messy, but I like my new one a lot more. He's cleaner, and we have a lot more common interests. That's cool. It's just, you know, it's a bad combo for my roommates. Just because, like, you know, they're all kind of the same as me. They're just very reserved. And it's like, we don't even really interact. And that's honestly not a problem. Like, I would honestly prefer to just live alone in my dorm. Like, I don't want all these, these people around me. Like, I just don't. I don't know. I like having privacy. I like knowing where everything is, because it's like I have to like share a pantry and like a fridge, and I'm just like, God damn it, dude. It sounds like a pretty dumb thing to complain about, but it's just, I'm kind of weird like that.
Who is that lady, but with a D?
That's Cody, yeah.
Okay.
That's what he goes by now.
Gorn says, I love Jews. Hey, you know what, man? I'm a fan of the Jews as well. Very nice people. You know? Quick question, Gorn. How do you feel about the French?
It's always like the last fucking square.
Yeah, honestly, man.
Whoever finds in the other party, just go in.
JK. Oh, JK. All right. Good thing you said JK.
So,
you know, since my audio is all messed up with Maple right now, I'll probably throw on some tunes in the background.
Ew.
Hopefully this doesn't get my fucking video removed from every movie site in every, not movie, but like every YouTube site in the galaxy.
There's only 8 spots left.
Thank God I'm not in that group.
It's playing out of my speakers, dude. Like, what is going on?
Too many times.
Yo, same. There's a tray stop left, Andy.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I need to disable my fucking...
DMT's in 3 hours.
Nice.
I'm hoping to farm for...
Man, dude, I hate this Windows 10 shit. Check your... Yo, what's up, Killer JQ? How you doing? I love Jews, too. Hope they touch my babies before they're 10 for a couple mil. That is an interesting
Where are we going now?
That's an interesting fantasy to have.
Right.
Dude, okay, I just want to go.
Oh wait, where am I going? Not right.
I hate this Windows 10 shit so much. How do I do this? Sound. I don't want sound settings. I want sound.
Fuck.
Ah, yes. Here we go. Found it.
Let's go.
Okay, disable speakers.
Transparent pets. You just turn down your graphics on your character. That's it.
Clicking on the candles be like, it's lit, fam.
There we go.
Uh-huh. Oh, wait. I shouldn't kill it.
Oh, why are you attacking?
My summon was attacking, but everyone's in here now. It's okay.
A labyrinth call. Let's go.
Let's go, bros.
My spirits are...
We out here. Oh, my mic's still muted, LMAO. Alright, let's go, bros.
Really? Familiar.
We're just gonna smash it. When's the first FMA again?
27 something. 27-13.
Oh, thank you, Gorin.
27 something. Great. Thank you.
It's in the tens, okay? Don't don't lose a life there.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah.
I'm just about...
We're just gonna do the usual rotation, okay? So Conobind, Lucid, and then... Or like...
No, I'll do... Yeah. No, we'll do Lucid, Conobind. We'll just...
No. Let's just do what we've normally been doing. Alright, fuck that new thing.
Damn.
Okay, we messed up big time last week. Alright, let's just do what we're comfortable with.
More like I messed up.
You guys ready?
Lol.
Yeah. Yep.
Alright, going in.
Or should I just use my 10 second bind instead of the 15?
You can do the 15.
Why would you 10?
Because it's instant compared to the delayed one?
No, that doesn't matter. Right. You never baby bind.
Well, usually I don't.
Oh, what the fuck?
Wait till she's on the corner.
Can you come in the corner?
Lucy.
What the fuck? She just slid.
Slip sliding, dude. Knock back.
I literally can't find her here. She's on the corner. Should I just bind?
No, she's coming. She's coming. She's, there she is.
How about...
And just let me know when you lose it so I can time my binds.
Or you can lose it after.
Let me know when it's about to expire.
Should be expiring now.
Okay, I use Lucid.
Yeah, you gotta have a internal clock for that.
Okay.
When you call out bind, you
first
to
shadow ring.
The time.
Second bind.
Oh, I'm at three skulls.
Third bind. There we go.
That it? That's all binds?
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, I'm out.
I'm actually doing okay on HP and everything, so I'm just staying here.
Nice to find,
really. Yeah, like a minute or something.
Some bind there or what?
Probably my mini bind.
Can we start cleansing?
Yeah, I'll start getting strings.
I'm at three, so.
I got one.
I got two.
I'm trying to get another here.
Don't get more than three. Got
two.
Like if you get three, just run away.
I'm gonna get knocked back here. Hopefully I dodge strings.
All right, left side.
I have three.
Left side. I got it. Okay. All right, like 20 seconds. So just gotta.
Yeah, you can probably just keep her in the corner, honestly.
I lost one.
Alright, it's gonna happen.
5 seconds still behind, but just in the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right. So resist.
And I can lose it after.
My bad.
Just use the 10 or 15.
15.
Okay.
Alright, so like 41 then. Okay?
Yep.
41 for Lucid.
I'm gonna throw it out now because I don't trust servers.
Okay. Good reason.
I mean, honestly, I always do that.
It's all good.
Getting like these tiny little spikes, and it's like, this is like the kind of shit that feels like that DC's me. They build up or something.
Yeah, I might want to restart your client. Yeah. Restart your client before we do Black Mage.
I'll probably do that.
I was getting those little spikes yesterday when I was doing a bosses on reboot.
The game's been weird lately.
It's always weird.
Dude. Do we need to cleanse at all?
No.
Everyone's good. Okay. Yeah. That's what I'm thinking. Twin Blades of Time. Hello. Oh, it is going off. Good. Okay.
Seconds until the
blind. Okay. Just make sure everyone's alive when we kill her.
Not better.
We'll be fine.
Yeah, okay, cool. Looks like everyone's good. Mm-hmm. I say that and then I'll be the oh shit. There we go. Easy. Good. Sorry guys, I was focusing on the chat or on the boss. I'll catch up with chat.
Nice. Good clear.
Did you see the vid of the small hat director who totally emasculates Leonardo DiCaprio? The guy got 16 years for pedo charges in 2011. Bro, I have no idea who the hell you're talking about, but that sounds wild.
Two shards.
And yes,
shards.
That first song was XXX Tension Chord. I don't know, man. He might be done with music. I don't know, man. Why don't you go ask him?
I'm gonna go pee. I'll be right back.
Hey, Benjvoid, how you doing, my man? Also, I'm trying to keep the volume, like, you know, like, low enough to where it's not obnoxious, so let me know if, you know, the music needs to be adjusted or whatever. And, Ling, we actually haven't done Black Mage yet. They wanted to do Varus Hilla first, so, we are gonna be heading into Black Mage soon.
Yes,
one of our party members needs to,
Definitely.
Needs to restart their client, so.
Alright, let's see.
I'm feeling good, though. I am. For some reason, I was nervous.
You probably should.
Like before the fact, I think it's just because of how last run went, but I'm feeling confident now. You know, my fingers are loose, dude. You know, what song is this? This song sucks. Nope, no Taylor Swift. I learned my lesson there. Oh, Boogie with the Hoodie is fire. Suck it, 253% boss when people want 300. And you know, people say that 300 boss is where you're supposed to be, but it really depends on your ratios. There's a calculator online that can show you whether boss or attack is optimal, so I would try to take a look at that if you have the effort level, because it's honestly really insightful and it helps you learn how the game works. But yeah, you know, it's kind of fun too, like knowing like the math behind your character, at least I think. You know, while I'm waiting, I might as well do my my spark stuff. What are my other two quests? I don't even remember. And actually, I have a frenzy right now, so it'll make things easier. Is it on my keybinding still? Yeah. Oh, where is it? Dude. Hello? Am I going nuts, dude? Am I just, like, missing the quest? I'm like actually kind of shook right now. What the fuck? I need to go check on that shit. Yeah, I have 3-line attack and only 250% boss. Yeah, and you know, it's exactly. Like, you just need to do the math, as much as that can be annoying for some people. You know, it can also be fun too, like I mentioned. So, Talons and Embryons. Oh, I'm going day on it. Can't tell if I got it. Better stay on it.
Is everyone ready? I'm ready. Matt's relogging.
I'm relogging. Yeah.
I got to recraft my.
I'm ready to go.
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Bro, where is this map? I literally just, like, my brain just exploded. There it is. I actually checked 70% boss and 9% is what I need on my secondary, which is currently 20. Oh yeah, you definitely don't want IED on your weapon or your secondary. If your class needs a line of IED, you want to get it on your emblem. You want a 12, you know, obviously 1249, but what you're like generally going to roll would be 1239, because it's not a prime line.
Congrats on 263.
Oh, thank you.
My
I have been. I mean, you're 264.
Yeah, and something that I have actually found that's consistent is that two-line attack or two-line boss.
Johnny's gonna pass
you. One-line attack is what people usually go for.
He's gonna have more damage.
I think he already has more damage. He's like tanking. He's like 10k higher than me.
But the class though.
But you're a Kano.
Good.
You're OP.
That makes some fun.
And did you guys already queue up or?
I still need to.
I'm okay. Queuing right now.
I've just been DCing.
So. That's awful.
What are you talking about? It's fun.
It's
the best part.
MapleStory. MapleStory logging into client speedrun. There we go. Alright, so I'll leave the party and just get ready to queue. Sweetness, dude. Yeah, so we're gonna get started soon for everyone who just got here and for the people that have been here. Demon classes are set on IED, thankfully. I did run into 60% boss, but the other line was garbage. Well, yeah, of course. I mean, like, this song is... I have no idea why I have this in my library. This song is fresh.
Yeah, I'm gonna queue.
I will be queuing as well then. Oh, I have my mic muted. They can't even hear me. Lol.
What's the notes called?
Yeah, I have it.
The
recovery. Oh yeah, I need auto recovery.
And 40. Will of Erda, if you have slots.
And you need blink, John.
What a meme.
I blink. Need blink.
All right, here we are again, back at Black Mage's sex dungeon.
I have it next to my iframe.
I did not have auto recovery, so thank you for that, reminding me.
That node is pretty clutch.
Wait, what? What about Blink?
Have you ever used Blink or not?
I used to have a permanent Blink.
Oh yeah, right.
Oh yeah, like Kana's like, if you don't input a direction and just teleport.
You just random teleport across the whole map.
Wouldn't that
sometimes
be nice?
In Lucid, I would just mess around and just teleport.
Am I inviting people?
I got my shoulder back, by the way, so I'm 78k now, which I'm pretty excited about.
So you're not familiar with it.
I made this a long time ago, and I sold it off to my friend
time,
when I quit, but
I
then he was willing to sell
forward.
It back to me and downgrade a little bit, so I'm like,
it.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah.
For mesos, of course. Not any other form of currency.
You'll probably use it when there's a ground meteors, and then it'll teleport you in front of them.
So just you're so trying I can to get dodge
the second one. Yeah.
There's a pillar right in front of me. I just teleported.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Ling, are you going to be able to watch the run? I thought you said you were going to be doing something. Awesome, dude.
Yeah,
you can make fun of me the whole time. I'm excited.
Party.
Sorry, dog. I thought I already left. There we go.
What else is there?
Auto recovery. Okay.
We had a 60k Kana fill for us. We blitzed through Lucid.
Ivan.
That's awesome, dude.
Man.
Wait, did you need a queue?
Sure. I can queue.
Okay.
So. I'm gonna hop on some Killing Floor too, man. Good luck with the stream. Thanks, Goran. I'll hop in Discord when I'm done. Peace out, bro.
Wait, did you get there?
So.
Did someone queue with you?
I think our phase one will be fine.
Spinning.
I'm going to be correcting past mistakes. Now that I know like the bind sequence we're gonna use, and I'll confirm that with our Kana beforehand.
But
yep.
Let's go one channel back. Just go 17.
Like if we can get past phase one. Oh jeez, this is Taylor Swift. Whoops. If we can get past phase one, scot free. We're golden. Honestly, I feel like we'll do really well. Because like, unless I choke hardcore, I have phase two down. So you know, phase three is still going to be a little bit experimental. But you know, I'm confident. I feel like we can do it. Not clear, obviously. Like I'm just going to be realistic here, but at least make some progress.
I don't know who I'm faming, but I'm faming Andy today. So Andy, send me your chair.
Sure.
Bro, Andy's the MVP. Come on.
Where is my chair? There we go. And who should I fam? Somebody else got a chair.
Can't be me. I'm pretty sure you already famed me.
I've already famed Matt and Mason.
Okay, well, I'll get on mine just in case.
Oh, pizza.
Okay. Cool.
Alright.
My heart is like beating really fast. I want this to go well.
You know when pop.
I can wear a buffing buff now.
Okay, pop 30s.
Pop 30, okay.
Guild skills.
Yep.
Familiar, yep.
And then don't forget Meister skill.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Always forget that shit.
Oh, yeah. That shit, rewind, fucking popped in a Barris Hilla. Oh well.
Ring of Restraints, put that on.
Shut up, Andy. All right. Not toxic.
Someone's dying. All
right, can I get monkey magic? Yeah.
How many times do you have to teach you this lesson, old man?
Dude, I love SpongeBob. Right. Shit's great. Wait,
can you recast your wall picture post?
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, going in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
To the right. Oh damn. They spawned pretty quickly. Yeah, they loaded in pretty quickly.
I got him. I got bound.
Okay.
All right, so that was like at 42.
And that's the Conabind you let out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Conabind. So Lucid?
Okay, yeah, Lucid, I just used it.
Meatballs.
Shadow Rain number one. Shadow Rain number two. Finish him off.
Good fucking shit.
Yeah, beautiful, guys.
Awesome.
I lost the life. I got hit by the ball.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh.
Yeah.
I just iframed.
It's okay.
Hey, man, it's a lot better than seven.
I should have iframed, but.
It's okay. You can stop there.
Yeah.
Despite that.
Alright, so we entered probably like around 52. So 42-ish.
42-43. Fuck.
Yeah, if you go dark, just go run to the corner, okay?
I actually lost where my character was. So I was
Yeah.
Dude,
yeah,
I absolutely
just
hate
always,
when that
always
happens.
Always just run to a corner. Just jump to a corner if that happens.
I can't jump into the corner. That's the problem.
Kana gang.
Well, teleport then, damn.
Teleport. I have to like perfectly time it up. I was actually like closer to the corner than
let us know when you pop domain.
Domain's on cooldown.
Meatballs. Is an FMA gonna be soon? Meteors.
Yes, in about 10 seconds.
What a great time to have meteors.
Right.
Buff up again?
Yep.
Just whenever we have downtime.
Buffs are going out slow.
Whatever they're called, spears.
Alerts.
Cat
eyes.
Oh no. Oh dude, that was scary.
Meatballs.
Spears. Pillars. Pillars. Meteors.
Meteors.
Spears.
We got FMA in a few seconds here. Pay attention.
Okay.
Right.
Okay. Peter, can you rebuff? Never mind.
It's
okay. Spears.
Let's do it.
Meatballs. Spears.
Cat eyes.
Meteos. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the hell?
Spears.
Man, there was like one stray one that just came out of nowhere.
That sucks, man.
Oh well.
Popping domain in the middle.
Spears.
FMA should be like same.
Yes.
Right.
Meat
balls.
We got meteors.
All right. Well, this will be an interesting one.
Oh, I can't see.
As well.
Yeah, can't I framed that. Okay.
That's okay. It wasn't any like chains or whatever. We didn't really get any other cutters.
Well, I was scared of that, so I just popped it.
Yeah.
Spears.
Oh, spears.
Fuck.
Full map.
I didn't get to the corner fast.
My eyes.
Meteors.
Meteors.
Spears. Wait. Oh, that was unfortunate. No big deal. Man, that sucks. That definitely could have been deathless, guys. I didn't see what was going on in that corner. Oh well, no big deal.
Full map attack should be like same.
10 seconds-ish, yeah.
Alright.
Cat eyes.
Right side, I think.
No, middle.
Middle.
Oh god, okay, I died.
Oh, fuck.
I didn't see the
middle.
I did not see the left.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's okay. It was walking. I think the cat eyes was walking.
Yeah.
Very watery.
Why do I feel like I'm attacking? Spears.
Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh. That was a close one.
Oh, fuck's sake. Should I frame that?
Meteors.
Meteors.
Spears. Meatballs. Cat eyes. Spears.
FMA soon. 10 seconds.
Spears. Right.
Right. Right. Right.
Buff up, please. We have downtime. I have domain for the next phase.
It's dark.
Yeah.
So yeah, we should be able to phase it, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just phase it.
Beautiful, guys.
Yeah. Not bad.
I lost, I think, 3 lives.
I lost like three here.
I got fucked at one point.
Memory's gonna suck.
Dodge. Meteors.
Oh boy. Ooh, that's fun.
Alright, so we should have only 2 people on the right side. Lurm to the right.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Super laser.
Look for big platform.
Yeah, there's one on the left.
Yeah. Get him over to the
super
right
laser.
Side.
Super lasers.
You know what? Meteors. It's all good.
Foreground.
Suck.
Meatballs.
Oh shit, when do we enter? Probably like around 40, right?
Yeah.
So
up.
Oh no, I couldn't. Oh, dude.
Oh, yeah, so
meteors.
Super lasers? Suck.
Are we bursting soon, or?
I have domain up, so I can start charging.
Ooh, that's not good.
Oh, fuck.
Damn it!
I'm gonna charge outside of the hit range.
Meteors?
Meteors.
Alright, just bind him and let's go, I think.
We can't bind in this phase.
Might as well. Still do it.
Alright, well, I hit it.
Up. Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Fuck. Hey.
Yeah, but he's still knocked back.
Mm-hmm. Still not on the right side, though.
Oh, suck. Shit. I have white curse. Not a fan of the good old white curse. Meteors. And two people on the right side, right? Meatballs.
Sucking in.
Ooh, that was not a good. Okay. Just gotta get it together. It's all good.
I don't know where the burst was. Big flat on left.
Down.
Thank God for the servers not being ass.
No, yeah, right when I crash.
You crashed? Oh, dude.
Yeah, I crashed again. Wow.
I fucking six light, man.
Meatballs? Oh, that could have been terrible. Whoops. Meteors?
Yeah.
No.
Big platform on the right. Sucking in. Super lasers?
Down.
There's a big platform there.
Yeah, big platform on the right. Nice.
Meatballs. Meteors.
And there's meteors as well.
Uh-oh.
Oh, damn. Alright, I have, Spear Summon up now.
Okay.
I'll start charging that.
Oh, what the fuck? I'm out.
Okay.
Meatballs. Uh-oh. Okay, so... Mason? Oh, I knew I was gonna lose a life there. Shit. And I'm skill locked, so... Okay.
Up.
I didn't have any platforms on the right side. I try to lure him, right? One second. I have to wait till my, wait, Chris. Super lasers?
Meteors?
Yeah.
down.
Wait, how did I hit by that? Super lasers, watch out.
Meatballs. Ooh, not good. Not good, not good, not good. Come on. Alright, three lives gone from that? That was... Yikes.
Fucking him.
Come on, man. Get it together. All right, I'm out.
Black, big platform on the right side. Is that down? Down, down.
All right, so,
yeah, I still think that we just lack coordination for this phase because we're just too overwhelmed with everything that's going on.
So, how I could have survived longer on that, it was stupid of me to be on the left side during that one phase because I lost three lives in a row from that ground meteor situation, and I don't think I had an iframe up, but, I mean, just goes to show why I should stay on the right because I definitely could have survived that just via the standard, you know, teleporting up in the corner kind of deal.
My last life.
I'm not sure if I had Hero's Will up. I think I did. Or Will Averta, whatever. I may have been able to Will Averta and save myself two lives near the end there.
On my last life.
Kind of got HP cucked near the end as well. I was trying to switch between Alpha and Beta and kind of manage that, but it didn't really work out, but it's okay. I personally think you rely too much on burst stepping on the right and you tank some lasers because, and you're right, like, you're talking about burst stepping up, right? And I know that's a thing, but it's just, this boss gets you the nerves, man. Regardless of if we got the health further than last time, I felt more comfortable, actually in the boss. You know, especially not having bod, I feel like I did a really good job. Obviously made some mistakes. It would have been, obviously it would have been preferable if I didn't make that small mistake in phase two and lose those two lives, you know, kind of near the end there. Here, I'm going to listen to what the party has to say.
We just got to do, like, we're just getting more familiar with the phase, in my opinion. We just got to do, like, everything a lot better. Calling out big plats, knowing when the FMA happens. I didn't see a lot of us, like, on the left side just kind of waiting to burst, you know? Like, I was debating and judging when I should pop my skills or, you know, just, like, staying on the left side, so.
Yeah, I don't think we've ever truly had, like, a pure coordinated burst from everyone, you know? Mm-hmm. And you know, it's not like it's, like, the easiest thing in the world to coordinate, but as long as we keep that in mind, I feel like we'll be able to get it, you know, soon.
We should do it after FMA.
Yeah. In regards to actually surviving in P3, though, I had a little mishap at the end there where I lost three lives, but all in all, I'm much more comfortable with everything than I was before. Mm-hmm. I don't know if everyone else feels the same way, but...
Yeah, it's like I'm slowly getting there, but I think my progress in phase 3 was a bit lackluster, even though I still gained a little bit, but
mm-hmm.
I'll take it.
Better surviving until my beast decided that I didn't want to survive.
Yeah.
And you know, just to get the morale boosted a little bit, we had a fantastic part 1, everyone. You know, we fixed our mistakes, so that's awesome.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, phase 1 and phase 2 was pretty good too.
Yeah.
Yeah, phase 2 I lost two lives. One of them was
my phase 2 could have been, like, a little bit better, but yeah, wasn't bad overall though. Yeah, for sure. I felt a lot more comfortable in phase two with everything.
Yeah, phase two, I feel pretty good. I never really have too many problems with it anymore. I got tagged in the corner once, so I lost two lives. But other than that, like, you know, I was cruising. Yeah.
Good run. All right, we just gotta figure out how to tackle phase three. You know,
when are you all free?
As far as I know, I'm free tomorrow night around the same time, I believe.
Yeah, it should be good for tomorrow as well.
I'm free tomorrow. I got work today and then tomorrow, and then I'm free the rest of the week.
Okay. We can go tomorrow if anything. I'm free.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm free tomorrow. I'll message you guys in Discord.
Yeah, cool, right, man. Any final comments?
Yeah, good run.
Yeah.
I mean, I think it's more right now, it's like we can't burst because we're still learning like to dodge all the things and attack.
Oh,
like,
totally, I agree.
Once we learn that, we'll start being able to burst more, because it's like it's hard to time his knockback, so like half the time I'm like smacking him a little bit and then I'm always ducking too early, and then like I'm really just waiting there. I was getting a hang of dodging at the right times, but then I fucked up like two or three times, but I didn't get punished too hard on that.
Yeah, cause like those like times where I use like three or four of my attacks, right, and then like I was still waiting like 2 or 3 seconds for his knockback or something. But
yeah. So once I think I get the hang of that, and unfortunately like I died when my
You know, if any of y'all want to stick around, I'm just gonna talk about the boss a little bit more, and you know, just maybe some other random shit, I don't know, but stay tuned. I'm gonna stream for a little bit longer. Hey Calvin, how you doing, cutie?
Like,
just missed the run, unfortunately. It was I personally think it was actually pretty good for me, with the exception of a 3-life loss at the end.
Yeah, I'm actually not like I'm not popping my bot like when I should be, because I'm just so focused and just watching him. I just forget to click my bot, so I'm dying to like some HP deaths like that shouldn't be, because I should have a bot.
I had two HP deaths.
My HP deaths were like the super laser. Like even if I switch to like a regular shield, I'd still die if I got hit by two of them.
All right, well, good shit, guys. You know, I'm proud of everyone for that awesome phase one. Good job, and you know, let's do it again tomorrow. All right.
Yeah, hopefully, like phase three all the time with like two deaths or something at like the maximum or something. Like, I think we're getting to that point now, so I'm pretty happy with that.
I'm happy too.
We get a longer phase three, exactly. So we get more practice in that now, which is really good.
Yeah.
All right, bros. I'll see you later. Good job, everyone. Your party is getting nowhere, Calvin. Thanks, Calvin. Okay. What is that song, Mason? It's Fast Lane. It's by Bad Meets Evil, but it features Eminem. You'd think that it's his damn song, but anyway. Okay, everyone who's still has stuck around here, appreciate it. So I'm just gonna kind of read through the chat, catch up, and then we'll kind of just make some, you know, have some conversation about the boss here. So what my main man Ling here is saying is that the run wasn't bad. We just need to focus on bursting, and I totally agree. And admittedly, you know, I was more focused on surviving than bursting, being completely honest. I'm sure you all noticed. And then we went over the burst step thing in the corner. It's not the safest option, but it's just like it just makes me feel like safe inside, you know, that I'm just like away from all the terrible shit on the ground. Hey, you know what will make bursting easier? Having Black Mage walk slower. Yeah, okay. I even remember the Shadow Rain thing, Ling. I just didn't do it. Okay, so good try, Mason, from Rush Reboot. Thank you so much, Rush. I appreciate that. Yeah, part one gets destroyed pretty quickly, Ryan. But the thing is, if you don't destroy that part, like, immediately, you'll lose, like, half your lives. Like, the past two runs, we messed up. And you can kind of get an example of how we got slaughtered. Hey, cutie, stay streaming, bro. Good run, bro. Thank you so much. Oh, is that Asley? We running in 2.5 hours. Okay, I'll be there. Manny Dick Cheese. Damn, I missed it. How'd it go? So, Reggie's boy, apologies if I've said your real name in the past and I just don't remember. I'm terrible with associating IGNs and like names and shit with real names. But it actually went pretty good. Like I can usually judge how a run went based on how I feel afterward. Rip Juice World, by the way. but no, I felt like I performed well. You know, my part two is. I mean, I'm not even really going to sugarcoat it. Like, my part two is honestly fantastic. And, you know, I got tagged in the corner there, but that was literally because, like, my eyeballs were not functioning. Like, I didn't see it. I would have been able to avoid it, but I just kind of choked and lost two lives in phase two. But it's okay, you know. It's losing only two lives going into part three isn't that big of a deal. Let's see. I'm talking about Limit Break, which slows him back. I used it. I tried to use it off of cooldown every single- Oh, you're saying that, like, coordinate it with burst so he moves slower while we're bursting. I see what you're saying. Yeah, something I want to work on next time, more than anything, is just, like, my positioning, you know? Like, I never know where to be. Like I just assume I'm supposed to be on the right because that's where all, like, the amalgamation of bullshit just, like, comes into one, like, epicenter, you know what I'm saying? Like, it all just goes into the right corner. Being on the left seems kind of shitty just because, you know, the meteors will destroy you. Yeah, exactly, Killer Jaku. The meteors do go to the left. They fall at an angle to the left. There was one point in the run where I honestly can't believe I didn't die. Thankfully, I didn't have Black Curse, so when I got tagged by meteors, I didn't lose a life. I got pelted by, like, three and somehow ended up not losing a life and getting all the way back to the right. I did okay with down FMA. There were two times when down FMA came out and, I just kind of iframed because there was shit in addition to it that was going on. So, like, I couldn't even, like, you know, there was one down FMA though, where I survived by wiggling under the platform. So that was cool. Immune barrier might have went off and I got tagged or something, but regardless, I didn't die. So that was good. And then also, this is totally a side note, because I'm not even talking about part 3 anymore, but I actually forgot to use my first Shadow Rain before using my CD resets, I think. And Ling, I know you're going to tell me you need to use Rin's Prayer first, but when meatballs were falling, I didn't want to mess up, so I just used Time Holding first, so I wouldn't get tagged by the meatball, and I could just focus on keeping everything bound. I didn't use Time Distortion once. You know, that's just like an easy drop down in part two, and it'll give us some extra percent damage. So next time, that's definitely something I could do. What else, man? Yeah, it's just this boss is part three, man. Part three is just, okay, shut up. The end of this song is obnoxious. I don't want to listen to that. Shut up. I don't want to listen to that. Can't play Taylor Swift. Post Malone sucks. I don't want to listen to K-pop. Legends is good, but no. There's like a good Ski Mask song. Let me find a Ski Mask song. Sorry, guys. I'll be back. I'll be back in a second. I want to... Oh, wait. We'll do the one featuring Juice WRLD. There we go. Okay. So, you think so, Tim? Did you watch the run? You know, and any feedback is appreciated. Feel free to roast me or whatever, because, I deadass am just trying to, like, do better in any way that I can. Like, and while I'm trying to work better with the party, I still think I need to prioritize just holding my own for, like, a few more runs. Because, like, I can't, and, you know, it'll happen. Like, I'm not going to say I'm going to be immune to, like, multi-life loss chains, but it's just, like, sometimes I will just make one mistake and I'll get torn apart, man. Like, absolutely destroyed. And it's just extremely tragic. I'm trying to think. There were a few other things that I wanted to talk about. So, something I was proud of myself for remembering is that the hitbox for Black Mage's punch, it goes up still. So, there was this one point where I was dodging down FMA, and I burst-stepped up to a small platform. And then I remembered that he would still be able to punch me from up there, so I just kind of promptly moved to the left and, you know, ended up living. Yeah, that's normal of BM, but it's not as forgiving as other... Yeah, dude, exactly. The thing that bugs me the most, and obviously, is the skill lock. Like, you know, I know that cucks all classes, but, like, when Zero is skill locked, it's like... It's just so trash, because, like, I try inputting all my movement options, and I'm like, shit, and I, you know, I forget that I can't, you know, fucking... Oh, someone's asking for me to ping my spellbook in chat. Real quick, sorry. Just basic attack him, show him your big dick dominance. It's funny, because I actually always think of that, but I'm just like, there is literally no reason. I'm just going to end up losing a life. Oh, man. There's one more thing that I purposely remembered that I wanted to talk about, but I can't. Yeah, I don't know, man. I really don't. But yeah, we need to do the coordinated burst thing. I understand that's important. I'm going to work on survivability. I'm going to work on... Another thing I did okay is I got control reversed one time. And you know, I didn't panic like I normally did. Like, I had a bit more composure, and I didn't, like, lose, like, 900 lives because, like, my brain can't comprehend shit being in reverse. Yeah, I mean... I'm pretty sure I did a good job staying on the edge of the shield. There was a time where I felt like I was way too close. I honestly just need to somehow figure out how to duck in between, you know, all the shit that I'm doing. It's just, there's just so much shit right now. Like, it's just overwhelming, man. We're getting there, though. But yeah, all in all, that run was good. You know, everyone, I could tell everyone was happy when we didn't shit the bed on part one like we have our past two runs. I feel like I'm just kind of talking in circles now. Does anyone in the chat who knows something that I don't want to provide any suggestions for me, you know, even if you haven't really run the boss, like, any insight, you know, because maybe it'll spark something in my brain. Anything you can think of, and, you know, obviously, especially the people that are in chat that know the boss, such as Tim. I'm honestly just happy that I can see progress, because, like, those last two runs, like, I was just so discouraged when we just got absolutely, like our cheeks were clapped in part one, and it was not fun. But we actually showed that we can recover from shit like that. Something that I'm wondering, though, is, like, whenever we're doing part one, even when they're bound, like, I've come to find that meatballs still, like, I don't like that we call it meatballs, but it's, like, it's just what everyone knows it as, so I say it, but, like, the fucking, like white balls or snow or whatever, they'll fall in part one, even when they're bound, so I'm inclined to think that there's, like, a small period of time where they become unbound. That's always why I kind of like to bind early, because I don't trust the servers of the game, one. And two, it's like, if I'm relying on an internal clock, I, like, it, you know, humans are imperfect. I gotta leave a little room for error and, what's the word? Dude, my vocabulary machine just lit on fire. I literally can't think of it, whatever. Incomplete thought, we'll leave it at that. Part three are all the attacks in a rotation. I actually don't know, but I'm inclined to think no. Well, no, they are on timers. It's just sometimes they end up getting casted at the same time, which is unfortunate. Like, there was one point in the boss where it was like down FMA, meteors, fucking meatballs. And at that point, like, I was just like, bro, I'm not doing this shit. I had Black Curse, and like, I managed to not lose a life, and I was really happy. I burst stepped down to the ground and activated Twin Blades of Time, which is this move. It's essentially an iframe burst skill that Zero has. And thankfully, it actually went off. Because sometimes when you hit the button, it's a little fucky and like it doesn't start, but I managed to avoid dying there, which was something I was happy about. They're not a skill cast by them, it's of a map skill similar to Diagonal Meteors and Pillars Part 2. Okay, so it's the physical map that actually spawns that shit, not Black Mage himself. That's good to know. So, I mean, yeah, you know, awareness is important. Fucking collaborating with the party is important. Like I was trying to, you know, like when fucking John said Spirit Domain was up, I'm like, okay, let's try to do some damage, you know. I don't know how well I did at that. I don't really remember what the fuck I did, what I did, but yeah, I mean, boss is crazy, guys. But I'll tell you right now, it's a hell of a lot of fun. A bit frustrating at times, but I mean, that's just, if you play any fucking game, you're gonna get frustrated sometimes. And I'm honestly proud of the party for the progress we've made, because like, no one's really given up. Like, I'll get discouraged sometimes, but I never give up. Like I'm just prone to tilting. He's open! Pound him! That's why I imagine with Will, like he literally just like, I can't go into detail on stream, but you know me, Ryan, you know what I would probably say. Frustration just comes from emotional investment. When you finally clear, it's all, oh dude, of course. I know for a fact that when we clear, it's gonna be fucking incredible. Like, I'm gonna be jumping off the walls, inhaling computer duster, you know, all that good shit. But yeah, you know, and at this point, guys, I feel like I'm just talking in circles, but I just like hanging out with y'all, so thank you for coming to the stream. You know, I plan on doing a stream that's not just Black Mage Run soon. It's just my schedule lately just hasn't, like, you know, like, validated a non-just Black Mage stream, but anyway. Love you guys. Thanks for the feedback, and I appreciate y'all for coming out. Peace.